Cristiano Ronaldo has a bit of a temper. He can sometimes lose his mind. Here are 11, yes, you heard it right, 11 red cards CR7 received in his career. So, in his entire career, Cristiano Ronaldo has seen red 11 times. 7 of those were straight reds. Does Cristiano have an anger problem?
I don't know.
Jeez, sorry for asking. Let's pull out the VCR and examine some of Ronaldo's most high-profile reds. And for those of you who have never used a VCR, it stands for Very Cool Randy. No, I'm not lying. I'd never lie to you, dear Oh My Goalers. CR7's first red. 2004 was a long time ago. Before coronavirus. Before Spain won a World Cup. Before Mbappe's 7th birthday. That's when a 19-year-old Ronaldo got his first red card versus Aston Villa. Ronaldo got 2 yellows that day. The second was for shooting after the whistle blew for offsides. Pretty harsh.
Não, triste pra nada.
The Manchester Derby double.
I really miss English football. For me, it was one of the best years in my career when I was there in Manchester United.
The passion and atmosphere in England really got Ronaldo fired up. But he also had a penchant for getting sent off during derbies.
It's always special.
He got sent off 2 times during derbies. One of them because he went flying into a tackle on former United legend Andy Cole. The Brawl versus Portsmouth. Ronaldo's 4th and final red card in England came when he confronted a Portsmouth player. The player went face to face, and the end result? A Royal Rumble! I mean, guys from both teams pushed a bit, and Ronaldo had to hit the showers, because he kind of started it.
É situações que nenhum jogador gosta de viver, sempre acusado daquilo que não faz, mas...
The 3-minute red card.
I have to be to consider my team, to prepare very good in the pre-season, to be fight with Barcelona, Valencia, this team.
Ronaldo's first red at Real Madrid came in 2009, and it happened in just 3 minutes.
Não é possível, jamás.
Ronaldo celebrated a goal in the 84th minute by taking off his shirt. The referee celebrated by giving him a yellow. Then, 3 minutes later, Ronaldo kicked out at an opponent and got his 5th red. But that was peas compared to the potatoes on the way. More derby reds. When you play with someone like Sergio Ramos, you get to know a thing or 26 about red cards. And that's exactly what happened with Ronnie at Real Madrid. Ronaldo got a red in the Copa del Rey final against Atletico. And, probably his most infamous red, came against Barcelona when he got a 2nd yellow for simulation and then pushed the referee. All the others. He hit a guy in the face with his arm, hit out at an opponent, and then, for his last trick at Real Madrid, he kicked an opponent. Can't do that, can you, Neymar?
Eu acho que tem que ser punido por agressão.
Ronaldo's final red card to date came during his Champions League debut for Juventus when he pulled a Valencia player's hair. Planning on getting any more, Cristiano?
Yes, seguindo assim do história.
This all goes to show, Ronaldo isn't exactly a saint on the pitch. He's learned to chill out in recent years. But when you least expect it, Cristiano Ronaldo may go off and get another red card.